In Victoria, 1 in 7 young people are struggling to find work. Yet instead of investing in training and apprenticeships, Dennis Napthine's Liberals have pulled $1.2 billion out of our TAFEs, cutting courses and closing campuses across the state. Mr. Napthine made a choice. On November 29, you have a choice. Authorised by Troy Gray for the ETU, Melbourne.